Welcome back to the second part of the tutorial, how to work with text. If you missed the first part of the tutorial, you can click here and watch the video. Otherwise, we can continue. You might want to insert footnotes in your text. For example, after the word big moon, we want to have a footnote to explain it a little bit further. So go on type and on insert footnote. And now we get a 1 over here and a place down here where we can type for our footnote. Let's just say, just type something. Alright. Now this has no paragraph style, so you would like to create a paragraph style for this. And I would say we decrease the size a little bit. Decrease it, for example, to 10 or maybe even to 8. And we just say we create a new style, we call it footnote. And then we are basically done. We can apply some more formatting to the footnote in the text. For example, we could create some brackets around the one here. And the easiest way to do this is to go on footnote options. And here we can create this prefix, for example, the brackets, and the brackets are automatically added. We also should set here footnote as the formatting for our footnote text we have down here. And if we create now a new footnote, for example, over here, the formatting is automatically applied. So the paragraph style is footnote. This was pretty much everything I wanted to show you in this tutorial. I thank you for watching and I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment. And I would say, we'll see us next time. Bye!